Good morning, dear students. I hope everyone is fine at home. Today we are going to see poem. It is not a memory poem. The title of the poem is Teamwork. When you work as a team, you can see a good ending. You can see the success. There will be excellent ending. So you can see in this picture too, how the people are working as a team. So dear children, now let us see about what exactly the teamwork is. Teamwork. Each of us is unique and together we make a great team. Each of us is unique. God has blessed us with different talents. Not the same talents is blessed us with. He has blessed us with different talents. When we put that different talents together, there will be great ending. So dear children, in order to have a great good ending, we need to work together. When you plant a tree, when you play, or when you study, but be as a group to work together to get a good ending. Now let us see the summary of the poem. In this poem, the poet explained the true meaning of victory. He said that everyone wants to win, to be at the top. In that stress of being at top, we did not see around and care about other people that are in our team. He explained that it matters that how we stand up as a team. Either we get succeed or defeated. It matters that how we pull our team with us. He tells about helping the fellow man to score when his chances are less and fighting for team till the game is over. So dear children, till the game is over, you have to fight for the team to win it. So that you can get a good ending. You can reach that top. You don't think that you are alone. No, you are in that group. You are as a team working on. Dear children, when you do a sum in the maths or whatever maybe, you help each other. Be as a team and work together. When you study, when you play, when you do some work, work as a team. When you work as a team, you will have an excellent ending. You will reach that top. You will succeed in your life. You can see the success in that team. So work as a team. So now let us see what is about teamwork is. Let us see about the teamwork. How we can work together to get an success. Get a success. Get a good ending. How you can reach the top as a team. So very well the author is explaining about the teamwork. Remember children, alone you cannot win anything. When you work together, you can win it. Now let us see about the teamwork. Take turn with supplies, exchange ideas, always stay on task, make an effort to try, wait for your turn to share, offer to help your team, respect others' opinions, keep working to finish the task. So keep on working to finish the task. There are some rules. Respect your classmates, be fair and follow rules, say positive things, use quiet voices, have fun. And here, teamwork nouns. Cooperative or combined effort of a group of persons working together as a team for a common cause. For a common cause to work together as a team. Now let us see about the team. Together, everyone achieves more. When you work together, everyone, the group can achieve more. More means you can achieve the success. If everyone is moving forward together, then success takes care of itself. If you are moving together, the success follows you. The success will take care of itself. So you no need to worry about when you work together as a team. Now let us see the definition. A team is a group of individuals working together to achieve a common goal. In most cases, the task is split into parts appropriate to each individual talents. Each member of the team has a shared responsibility for getting the job done, and therefore their cooperation is essential to the overall success of the group. So cooperation is very, very important in order to get a success, in order to win the game, in order to get a good mark in your group. So in order to see the plant is grown well, you have to work together. In order to see the success, you have to work together as a team. Then only you can see the success. So here, children, how well the plant is grown when all are working together. When you are united, you will have a fun. There will be good ending. You can reach that top as a group, not as an individual. Now let us see about the teamwork poem. It's all very well to have courage and skill, and it's fine to be counted a star, but the single deed with its touch of thrill doesn't tell the man you are. So here, skill and thrill are rhyming words. Star and R are rhyming words. For there's no lone hand in the game we play. We must work to a bigger scheme, and the thing that counts in the world today is how do you pull with a team. Play and day are rhyming words. Scheme and team are rhyming words. So dear children, in order to win the game, you have the courage and the skill. When you have that courage and the skill, you will have a good ending. So you can see the stars, the fine stars are counted. You need to have that thrill within you. When the games are over, as a single person, and when the loving touch, there will be praise and great work is done in order to game as work as a team. See, dear children, in this picture also, the children are working together in order to win, in order to get the praise and the glory. You have to work together. So in order to bring your group top, you have to work together. They may sound your praise and call you great. They may single you out for fame, but you must work with your running mate or you will never win the game. So in order to, you are going to get the praise and the glory, so don't leave the team. Here, fame means glory. Oh, never the work of life is done by the man with a selfish dream. For the battle is lost or the battle is won by the spirit of the team. Here, deed is act or achievement. Scheme is a plan. Fame is glory. In order to get fame and glory, don't leave the group. Work in the group to get the fame and the glory for your group. So you have to work with your running mate, with your classmates, with that group, with that team. You have to work to get the fame and the glory. Now mate is companion. The classmate, teammate, the mate is companion or partner. Spirit is the will, determination. You should have that spirit, determination to win. My group has to win. My team has to win. That spirit you should have. When you have that spirit, really you will see the success. You may think it fine to be praised or skill, but a greater thing to do is to set your mind and set your will on the goal that just is in view. It's helping your fellow man to score when his chances hopeless seem. It's forgetting self till the game is over and fighting for the team. You have to fight for the team till the game is getting over. Okay, now we will not win, so let me leave the team and let me sit quietly. No, till the game is over, you have to fight for the team to win it. Even the last 1 minute, the 1 second, you can win. Your team can win. So don't leave the team. Okay, the game is going to get over. We are not going to win. We will not see the success. No, children. With all your mind and heart to work as a team to win it. Now, over is abbreviation for over. The over, O-V-E-R, full form, but the short form is over, O-R-E. So, dear children, don't be disappointed if you have not won the game. But with the full spirit, with the full willpower, with the determination, yes, we are going to win as a team. Be that full heart and mind, work together to win the game or win your, see the success in your life. Even the poor fellow men, they don't lose. They don't lose their hope. They will not remain sad or anything. So here now let us see about the author. The poem is written by Edgar Albert Guest. Began his illustrious career in 1895 at the age of 14 when his work first appeared in the Detroit Free Press. His column was syndicated in over 300 newspapers and he came to be known as the poet of the people. Guest was made poet laureate and Michigan, the only poet to have been awarded the title.